Hello everyone, I gotta show you how to make my own experiment. And my name is Abdul Karim. I'm from class 3A. And my school is called Pakistan Academy School. So I gotta show you how to make a tornado experiment inside a jar with water, soap, and sparkles. So the materials, you need the jar with the cover, soap, water, and sparkles. So I don't want to tell you guys about these stuff. I don't want to tell about it. So step one, make sure you open the jar and make sure you get a transparent one. That's what she's saving. So put water. Whoa. I'm hard out. Do this. Give me some maintenance because it's heavy. It's too heavy. That's enough. Okay, get out. That up. Put that. My hand is water. So step one is complete. Step two, put. Whoa! I don't know how to do that. Drop one, two drops of soap, then drop two. There, it's now finished. So now, just small drop. So now let's put some sparkles. So they're cooling very, very fast. I think this is enough. Wow, I must watch my hands, but not now. Okay, so get off. Wow, it's stuck. Okay, let's put that there. I need to wear my goggles before it explodes. Okay, so now let's close it up. Close up. You must close it up. Hurry. Yes, it's right. How to do it. Okay, so now secret. Whoa, it's giving me some weakness because it's getting more heavier. Like, I'm so cool. You see some small sparkles. If you can't see, you must bright up the screen. So the sparkles are moving inside the jar. It hits the wall just a little bit. It spins around. Can you see the sparkles which is on the ground? That's the tornado will stop. So this is the end of this experiment. Wait for my next experiment. So thank you for watching my experiment. Goodbye.